found this chair while I was camping with the boys, thrown out in the woods, like, trash doesn't matter. I'm gonna try to fix it up. I really like these types of chairs, so let's see what happens. Well, here's the progress on my chair. I've never sewed before. Kind of fun. Kind of cool. Well, I got my chair finished. I found this chair out in the forest, looking sad and lonely. Somebody littered it. And it's my first sewing project, and I'm really happy with how it came out. I had a previous video. This is just the one showing how it came out. So I got some fabric from Joann's. Just started going. I got this. These are really basically what I used. Some paracord string that I teased out. A speedy awl, and a lighter. And as you can see, yeah, could it be better? For sure. Does it function? For sure. Is it comfortable? For sure. And the last touch that I put on was my handy little soda holder. Oh, that didn't work too good. There we go. It holds stuff. What else do you want? Anyways, that's my chair. Just goes to show you, there's no reason to throw stuff away all the time when you can fix it.